Respectfully, we have petitioned almost every necessary institution in this country, from 204 to Parliament, to Council of State, to the Presidency, to... We're just begging, we're just appealing to the GLC, mm-hmm. begging them that this is an initiative we've written and we have passed. So for the 499, we want them to consider us. It would be very suicidal to go and sit down in an examination you know you have passed, pay money again, and Bernard, as I sit here, my soul is not even in me.
Hey.
I'm telling you, it's a very...
You're a dead man walking small.
Because from January to August, I have not slept. You know how he knows how voluminous the law is. You'll be reading. The only thing you get up is you go and stretch and come back and do this constantly 24 and
to get your 58
and cross the mark only for you to be knocked out by a technical. So we are appealing to the General Legal Counsel. We beg them. You know, these are high people. We are just begging them that we have passed. The 499 must be admitted.
Okay.
Bernard, you have calls from ladies who want to cause suicide. I'm telling you.